No, that's it. It sucked the t-shirt in, it popped the breaker again. Amp's not even above room temperature. And I don't have enough battery voltage to maintain it with just batteries.